lottery draw. Spain for years, but suddenly Britain's got a national lottery. In the first draw, I've got a few things. There was the biggest one, it's not bad, isn't it? So millions. Well, landed at 7 million.
Wow.
God, wouldn't that blow your socks off, wouldn't it? You wouldn't know.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, if you want, because it's got equal chances coming out as everything else. But so many people every week pick 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If it were ever to come out, they'd win next to nothing because
they'd split
there's
it.
Loads of them think they're being clever by picking those
numbers. Every year, sort of thing.
My mum's got some money on Man United this season. 28 to 1.
Better times, I think.
Yeah.
Hi, Rachel.
Hi, Paul.
I'll start with the consonant, please.
Thank you. Start today with S.
And a second.
R.
And a third.
N.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And another.
O.
And another.
E.
And a consonant, please.
D.
And a vowel.
I.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly,
other it.
Yes, decision derision is consonant, please.
Thank you, Yvonne. N.
And another, please.
B.
And a vowel.
U.
And another.
A.
And another, please.
E.
And a consonant.
S.
And a consonant.
T.
And a consonant.
R.
And another vowel, please.
And the last one, A.
Point. So we had all the same sevens and one more?
Turbans.
Large, please.
Thank you, Paul. One large and five little. See if this will separate you two. The first numbers are 5, 2, 1, 7, 9, and 25. And the target, 237.
25 times 9.
25 times 9, 225.
Plus 7, plus 5.
Lovely. Well done, 237.
Vowel, please.
Thank you, Yvonne. I.
And another, please.
O.
And a consonant.
W.
And another consonant, please.
D.
And another consonant.
P.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And a consonant.
T.
A consonant, please.
R.
And another vowel, please.
And lastly, A.
Bye.
And a few other sevens in there.
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Paul. S.
And another.
T.
And a vowel.
I.
And another.
U.
And a consonant.
D.
And a vowel.
A.
And another.
O.
And another.
E.
And a final consonant.
A final M.
And the corner there, Simone.
Well done. Two large and four small, please, Rachel.
You can indeed. Thank you. On two from the top row, four not. And the four little ones are 7, 9, 5, 2, and the large ones 25 and 75. And the target should reach 439.
So I did 75 plus 25.
75 plus 25, 100.
9 minus 5.
Is 4.
100 plus 7 plus 2.
100 plus 7 plus 209.
Times the 4.
And you haven't used any of those for 4, 3, 6, 3 away.
Can you unpick it to 439?
I think there might be a competitive Irishman in Dictionary Corner.
John, I'm going to leave it to you for fear. I'm going to leave it to you.
OK, we'll check, we'll compare notes afterwards.
Side.
Did you start with 75 minus 25 is 50? 2 is 48. times it by 9 is 432. And add on the 7, 439.
There it is, perfect.
Experiment. Susie, sorry about this, but I have faith in Donald Trump. What he does is he replies to Donald Trump's...
Constant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Paul. G.
And a second.
Z.
And a third.
T.
And a vowel.
I.
And another.
A.
And a consonant.
L.
And a vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
I.
A final consonant, please.
A final H.
That's only five, so no, sorry.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Yvonne. F.
And another.
T.
And another, please.
V.
And a vowel.
O.
And another vowel.
A.
And another vowel, please.
E.
And a consonant.
R.
And a consonant, please.
N.
And another consonant, please.
And lastly, S.
Taverns, treason, and...
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Paul. One from the top row. Five little ones again, and these five small numbers are 4, 3, 5, 10, 9, and the large one, 50. And the target, 998.
Oh, 5 minus 3.
5 minus 3, 2.
Times 10.
20.
Times 50.
1,000.
And Yvonne?
He is 500, and then 5 minus 3 is 2, so just the other way around.
So, 998?
Well, if you say 5 times 4 is 20, then you can times that by 50 again for 1,000, and you have 9 plus 3 minus 10, 4 or 2 to take away for 998.
Oh, that's it.
Listen, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Yvonne. H.
And another.
S.
And another, please.
Y.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And a vowel, please.
O.
And another vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
S.
And a consonant, please.
G.
And another consonant, please.
And lastly, R.
Hosiery and ogre-ish.
Oh. Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Paul. K.
And another.
C.
And a third.
L.
And a vowel.
A.
And another.
U.
And a third.
O.
And a consonant.
M.
And a vowel.
E.
I'll finish with a final consonant, please.
Finish with...
Standby.
Far off. I like your cackle de cockle.
Please.
Thank you, Yvonne. T.
And another, please.
F.
And another.
N.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And another vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
M.
And a consonant.
T.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And another vowel, please.
And lastly, O.
As well.
Yes.
But you did something.
So please, Rachel, thank you.
Thank you, Paul. G.
And another.
M.
And another.
N.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And another vowel.
A.
And another vowel, please.
I.
And a consonant.
R.
And a consonant.
L.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final E.
Large and 5 small this time, please.
You can indeed, thank you. Final numbers of the day. And this selection is 1, 9, 10, 6, 8, and 100. And the target, 500.
6 minus 1 is 5.
That's the hard bit.
Times 100.
500.
Plus.
6 times 100 minus 9 times 10.
Yeah.
We've got a bit of a handful here. What do you
yes,
think?
Yes, I think it's the sign of a good player when he's disappointed that one panel's lit up on the countdown clock.
Amazing. Countdown.